That is brand new music from Natalie Gauci called Pictures of Mars. Natalie has got a fantastic film clip. We're going to talk about it. And the outfit in the film clip, well worth a look. Natalie Gauci, welcome back to 3RW.
Hi, Dennis. How are you going?
I'm well. A bit of Bowie happening here.
Yeah.
Just explain to listeners exactly what is in this film clip.
Okay, so I just thought of an idea that I would be traveling from Mars back to Earth in a spacesuit and going shopping in a supermarket. And I was looking for a spacesuit because I was in London when I filmed this, and I was looking for a spacesuit, and the only one that was available was the one that David Bowie wore for his music video called Black Star that he'd just made.
Yep.
And it was actually the same year that he passed away. So it was all, everything was all about David Bowie in London at that time. And yeah, and so I hired this suit and wore it, and I actually was a bit cheeky and I put an Australian flag on it because I thought, I'm Australian and I want to represent Australia in it instead of America. So I put an Australian flag on this suit and basically walked around the streets of London in it all day, filming my music video.
What sort of reaction did you get from passers-by?
Actually, pretty good. I got people beeping their horn, saying hello. I actually felt like I was an astronaut for a day.
How heavy are those suits?
They're pretty heavy. They're not too heavy, though. I think the helmet is pretty heavy, and it was just because it was way too big for me because I'm pretty short, and he's quite tall. So I looked like I was in oversized pajamas or something.
No, you look just fine. Were you surprised when you suddenly discovered that the outfit that David Bowie had worn was available?
Well, I just thought it was really odd that that was the only one available. Like, it was just, I felt like it was just meant to be, especially with the title of the track and, you know, the fact that, I mean, David Bowie hasn't been a huge influence on my music writing, but he's been an influence on me as an artist. Just, you know, I've gone through different phases as an artist over the last 10 years, and I feel like, you know, I changed my name for a little while and, you know, tried to experiment with different ways of being an artist, and I think David Bowie did it pretty well.
Yeah, Pictures of Mars sort of talks about your life and what you're alluding to there. Fame, doubt, suffering, hardship. But you've always been determined to sort of get your story out there via music.
Yeah, well, music has always been my muse, and that song in particular has got me out of a lot of struggling situations. That song is mostly about me being able to put my guard up and being strong no matter what, and getting through those times where I feel like I procrastinate when I really should be doing something that I should be doing, and going to Mars instead of being on this planet doing what I'm supposed to be doing. So it was just like a daydream song as well.
And it is available for those who are Natalie Gauci fans on Manic. Record manic.com, that's M-A-N-I-C-K, manic.com.au. You can find out more about it. How's motherhood going, and how are you finding combining motherhood and a career?
It's definitely a challenge. I would say it's a beautiful challenge. My son is just about to be 2 at the end of this month, and he's going through a massive developmental stage. And I'm just like, oh my goodness, should I really be singing right now? But then he's come to my gigs the past weekend, to the shows that we had, and he was just absolutely loving it. And now he just wants to party every night with me. And I'm like, no, it's your bedtime. So it's been good. It's a challenge, though.
It's a wonderful time for you. Early on in the career, you were with Sony, I know, early on, and there have been some really good things across the years that we've known about your wonderful music. Do you feel like this is a whole new chapter that is written with Pictures of Mars?
Yeah, I think Pictures of Mars, for me, I just get to be myself. I get to be authentic. You know, I produced the song. I wrote the song. I've been wanting to develop and release this song for years. I mean, I wrote it on the day that I won auditioned for Australian Idol, because I felt like I just even then was on such a high on the audition day. And then on the night when I got home, I just wasn't feeling confident in myself anymore. And it was just like a song that lifted me up. And for years and years, I've been wanting to release it. And I had this idea in my mind of how I wanted it to sound. And yeah, I feel like I get to show people exactly what vision I get given and how I execute it as an artist. So yeah, I feel very blessed.
We're going to listen to some more of Pictures of Mars. Natalie Gauci, thank you for being on the program and congratulations.
Thanks, Dennis. Take care. Thank you.
Manick, MANICK.com.au if you're interested to get a copy. Yeah.